At least don't have to worry about
falling through it. That's kind of neat though. Is that a toy down there?
It's under houses like this, I'd like to metal detect.
Yeah, for sure. That floor's not.
Step on the crossbeam.
I don't know if I even trust the crossbeam. Look at that. I don't trust that. It moves when I touch it. Bathroom is yellow. Bright, happy yellow. See that? Oh God.
It's not like I got a long ways to fall if I do.
Whoa, the bridge.
Well, I don't want to get too close to you.
Let him stop.
What are you screaming for? I'm the one that would have fallen and died.
Oh, look at the wallpaper in there. I'm going.
You do.
That's a Canadian Mountie.
It's so pretty. I want the sink.
Call the people and see if you can buy it.
I'm leaning towards those are rats that do that.
Pack rats.
Yep. I think that's another stove over there.
Yes. I didn't see it.
These people enjoy cooking. Must have been a fat, healthy lady. It's interesting how much better this floor is in here than the other one. Your stock and you'll die because they ate it all.
Every time I see that stuff like inside the sink, I think of Predator 2 where he gets hurt and he's smashing up the stuff to heal himself. And
look at the old thermostat or thermometer.
Step. Don't squeeze my ring finger. Step.